find a street right now, so
he basically just went fuck all. So I think he's... But there wasn't anything more to tell anyway. Yeah. That may be why I kind of like I can't deal with Izzy's craft last night, because I was trying to be the reasonable guy to that bull crap. It's like I played referee once. Once is enough. Valentine's Day is in 2 days. Amounts to dams given. Zero. Single lives matter. I know me. I know I'm dealing with the thing I'm married to. Taxes. Another Blaster Master Zero game.
Actually, this is the final Blaster Master Zero game. This is the last game in the series, so this ends it completely.
You played the other two on stream already, right?
I did the first game on playthrough, second game on stream, maybe everybody said I started at it. And now I'm doing this game.
Okay, I'll get out of the way then. Ryu, you suck at this game.
Thank you.
I said so that you could hear from someone else before you hear from random jackasses.
Yeah, I hear it anyway, so whatever.
Well, then I beat them to it. They're copying me now.
Thank you very much for that.
No problem. So yeah, I'm thoughtful sometimes.
Yeah.
Wait, you don't believe me?
I believe you.
Start of the Mutant Scourge!
Yep, in the final chapter. Look at it. Friends like, my controller's not working. Oh, right, I didn't click on it.
That's kind of important.
No, I didn't click on the game itself. I clicked off of it when I tried to.
I know. That's kind of important. I know what you meant.
This one has the most awesome soundtrack.
You're right, this track ain't too bad.
Thank you.
Hey, Big.
Hey, Big.
Yeah.
I think we all can use a metal attacker.
Yes, it's it's probably a renewable energy source too, make it even better.
That is a possibility. Yes.
It's probably less expensive than an electric car on top of it. Probably. Thank you.
tells me or is it karma just kicking you? No, just... I heard about my brother had an accident. It was on the way to... on the way from San Bernardino. Twin comes in, says, it was my fault, blah, 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 blah. That's your fault. I understand. So. I'm being nice about it. And I'm thinking in hindsight, it's like, this must be karma. Everything that's been going on, the last you got me. You don't do this, you don't do that. Some I just had to get off the chest, that's all. And Big wants to do Rockman Trigger. No, I'm not saying shit! I'm just awaiting the Ragga Fragga Ragga Fragga Fragga Fragga. Like, everything now I've seen is like horror. Cyberpunk, I'm okay with.
This is the part where I mentioned Big is in the stream right now, dude.
Yes.
Yeah.
Like, and he is a fan of horror, yes.
Yes, he's a huge fan of horror. I said
nothing wrong with that. Yeah, that's fine. But I have no problem with steampunk either. I'm like,
it's like you might do voice acting all the bloody time and try stuff out every 5 seconds.
He got you there.
Oh, this.
Who's who live in glass houses?
Architects and colleges. I don't mean to say shit. Actually, none of it really matters.
One of the easy streamers, a 2 hour game takes 5 hours just because Izzy has to not miss it.
Yes.
Every dialogue scene.
Hey, in fairness, this is how he became Mr. 10-hour stream, man. or would you prefer Mr. 8.5-hour stream, man?
At least I'm not playing no goddamn, I'm not playing Valorant or Call of Duty or some shit like that. Oh,
you know what, Izzy? You gave me a great idea. Maybe what I should do is I should do voice acting every time someone dies in XCOM. Oh, they got me!
If they do.
God damn it, player! Commander, why do you forsake me? My god, why don't you forsake me?
Oh, that's a good idea, yes.
Or, when the tentaculates show up, the chrysalids of terror from deep.
I got the perfect idea. The second that you actually see a lobster man, you basically play the Super Metroid escape game as fast as humanly possible.
Oh.
Yeah. Or no, I'll just walk right up to him and melee him up and go, HAG!
No. No, if we gotta use the thing, we gotta use the danger bat move. No, you know the one I'm talking about. Oh, cram it!
Also available would be the Sonic drowning theme.
Yeah, 5 seconds.
Basically, you're out of everything. You are dead.
Yeah, but you have to die first in order to get you are dead.
Could be worse. What happened?
It is my duty to kill every last one of them.
Well,
in the name of the planet Sophia.
Well, at least Ryu now has whatever the fuck I gave, whatever powers I gave him. 40 now has a sonic boom.
Whatever powers you gave us.
Yes, whoever you are, I gave you whatever the heck it was.
I gave you Terror Break and Sonic Boom. It's like okay, Borty got Sonic Boom and Terror Break?
Sonic Bomb.
Hey, what happened was there... Hey, 40, did you hear about this burger that came out, man?
What burger?
Exactly. Uh-huh, yeah. You hear about that burger? It's a very delicious burger, uh-huh.
It's Whataburger.
Right next to In-N-Out. And that's where they're all going. In-N-Out.
The inside of this ass is on fire.
Mm-hmm. I mean, all I did today was... I did... get up.
You are getting sucked quite a bit, it seems like.
It's basically a boss fight against you, but it looks like a tougher. Yeah, it's it's basically.
He's you, but better.
Yeah, but it's basically.
He's smart too.
Like I said, it's basically, but that must lose. You basically have to lose against this guy for the first time. You don't. You don't have to land win against the first fight.
But if you do...
I don't know.
The game ends right then and there.
Mm-hmm. The middle... Blaster Master Return. Blaster Master Blasting Again, that's what it is. The Invum. As compared to the Rotom. Jason, I am Jason. Get going, Blastmaster! I am Blaster Master. And I'm also Blaster Master.
And I am thou, and thou art I.
And I am a partridge in a pear tree. But it's still the same damn thing.
I'm trying to stress, but I'm trying to think about it. All I want is this kind of show. Wait, you want to be a Blaster Master now?
Boom. You ain't the only one.
Hey, it's still over you. She just wants to give you a hug.
You just want the soothing tank.
You know, she gets turned on when you play hard to get.
Sure, she does.
You know, at the very least, what she's doing is, she wants you.
For dinner.
So her name is Cream and Cheese.
Fricasseed, even.
Mm-hmm.
She's not a stewing clone, she's a fricasseeing clone. Reed, do you have a fricasseeing clone license?
There's Leibnitz.
Jason
from
Frick.
The second game.
Jason Frudnick. We meet again. Or should I call you Blaster Master? No, call me Zexes.
Why am I getting Gurren Lagann vibes when Viral, I think, has to get in Gurren Lagann with Simon?
Mm-hmm.
I want you dead, you know. We're not friends. We are rivals. But I'm here just so I can kill you later.
Homing laser!
Homing laser.
Deadly sword! Shoot! Fire! Shoot! Fire! Shoot! Fire!
Choo! 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 Wait, wrong game. I think you mean ta! Fire! Ta! Fire! Ta! No, also wrong game.
Shoot! Fire! Shoot! Fire! Shoot! Fire! Deadly
we love
sword!
The Beretta. Shit, wrong game again.
This is fully son. Let's use we are
you.
Entertaining, huh? Oh yeah, very entertaining. Oh, you know. Oh, I got that certain smell on my lips. What's that? Chapstick.
Oh my. So who is there to moisten your lips this time? Which member of your hair, bitch D or bitch B?
B B B B B B B B B.
Don't you mean V V V V V V?
No, I meant bo 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 bo.
Wait, you have a bitch named bo 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 bo. Or is it a bo bo?
If I did, oh hell no, are you?
You watched it for that one.
Yes, I did.
Yeah,
did walk. I did walk into that, like, wait. Oh, yeah. Shoot, fire, deadly sword.
Better sleep with one eye open, Jason. I could kill you overnight.
Yes, I know.
After all, you are my mortal enemy. We are fated to fight each other.
Yes.
we are destined to have a deathmatch.
Yes, I know.
I mean it. We'll never be friends. We're always enemies.
Listen, do you need a Snickers? Why? You're not mute when you're hungry.
I'll take the Snickers, but this is not a peace offering.
Just go ahead and hit the damn motherfucker, shit!
I still plan to kill you. You cannot buy me off that easily.
Do you feel better?
Yes, that was quite satisfactory, but you're still gonna die tomorrow
That's
night.
Fine! Are you better now? Shit, motherfucker, goddamn!
There's nothing wrong with me originally. But this is about not feeling good or not feeling hungry. Or I didn't plan to eat you, I just planned to kill you.
That's fine. You have to take a number because everybody else had to kill me first.
No. They are inferior. I will refuse to let you die to those inferior beings. You are destined to die to the superior alpha male of all. Me, Leibniz.
Okay,
put some respect on my name.
Okay, Vegeta.
That is Leibniz. Leibniz.
Okay, Vegeta. I'll inform.
Do you need sardine power?
I'll inform Karnoff of your next kin. I'll inform Chelma of your next kin as well. Oh man, I missed you too. That's funny. Like turning big into a behemoth. That was fun.
Well, yeah, it's his namesake. You have to do that.
Yeah, and he and him having the power of Big Carnival. Okay, big car. Okay, then. Turn big into a saint weapon. Okay, then. Big turns into a blockbuster. Okay. That almost sounds racist, but then again, it feels right just saying that. Okay, you turn into a black buster. Okay. I like that.
Cannot exist.
They say a black buster cannot exist.
Yeah, that does sound very racist, actually.
Yeah, sure. You got Freeze Cracker, Black Buster. There you go. You Chimera Dorn. What the fuck does that mean? I was like, yeah, exactly. Diver. Diver, speed. Use the power of Telefang's speed in order to get across.
Oh, you're down.
You're dealing with Macross space, man. You're dealing with Orgus. No, Big West doesn't do that to his people. You're in Chojiku. You're all right. Telephane space! Remember, these are not Yoku blocks.
Thank God for that.
cellophane. Speed! He really does.
Alright, now we got the item that we need to get through that other area.
He farted a dimensional rupture. He was a dimensional rupture. You know, ass DNA, that's all you get to.
Ass DNA?
Mm-hmm. Ask DNA, yeah.
Oh, I thought, better than, I thought you said, like, ass DNA, like, what?
Oh, no. We all know that DNA have asses, but we know that you have to ask DNA. See, Cowboy Bebop.
Said, don't spam the burpees or something, no matter what you do.
You gotta do it.
Spam it. You know, whenever they say don't, you have to, because
there's two good things about it. Number one, the enemies in these areas are very, very much easier to deal with, which is really a good thing.
How can you stand driving a vehicle with tires? What the hell, dude? With me. You need a hovercraft! Feel for Jason. Oh yeah, I do. I was chasing after that frog, my only family.
Why do you tell everybody your own sob story and make them feel bad?
Sorry, you're
what? Are you trying to make them feel good? I mean, come on, you're supposed to be... I can't have my destined rival and future quarry to be... weakling.
You
it makes me look bad.
It
makes me look very bad in the Leibniz optics. I'm Leibniz. I have to have a reputation here. I have to defeat King Shit. After all, you are my destined rival. I need you at the top of your game, destined rival.
Look, there is a King Shit mech, okay?
What's it called?
King Shit. There is a King Shit mech.
King Shit mech, huh?
Yes, King Shit mech. But shit, that's why I made you. That's why I made you, and that's why I made you wonderful. I'm like, oh, we're gonna name this one King Shit.
yes, I forgot you mentioned that already.
Like, yes. Now King Shit is now armed to the teeth.
King Shit is a kimbo.
So yes, machine guns, and on top of that, a second sniper.
Weapons on weapons with the top of the side of weapons.
Yes. It's like, oh, you got two machine guns, two different machine guns, and one fully loaded rocket launcher. So I'm like, okay. Hook them up. All I'm doing is like, oh, shotgun, surrender. That's what it all comes down to. Like, wait, so every time I'm doing this, it's more surrender than just kill. Okay. I shot your arm. Do you want your body to get blown off? No. No. Good. We are learning now, aren't we? We are learning.
Updating. Why are you asking now?
I know, right?
Actual fuck Steve.
VRV system activates.
Terrifying! Speed! Feels so much like Global Warrior. They happen to like French kissing. Or doing their best impression of being Bebop and Rocksteady.
Yeah, you actually want to take them both out before they kill you. Sorry, Jesse. I messed that up the first time, so I tried to do it. That's nice.
We call them Bebop and Rocksteady. And there went plus minus. You got swamped. Badly.
Thank you.
She did.
Yeah, it looks like a logo of some sort.
But like I said, you just wanna, once you get access to the system, you just wanna spam it as much as you need to. But like I said, the areas here are a lot easier than the other areas, so it's we'll be right back. let's drive right into the gravitational well. Yes.
Brilliant job, Brandon. Brilliant. Yes. Absolutely good.
Yep, it's amazing.
You are truly incredible at this game.
I know, man. It's amazing.
I'm wrong. I should never have dubbed you Mega Man Jesus because you really are the Jesus of this game.
Indeed.
Test it again! Dang it!
You know when you're in that zone and all of a sudden that one little instant you just come right out of it like, oh shit. Just came out of the zone.
Or blowing up something.
Just right, blowing up something. Myself, probably, but gonna be something else, yes. More finding objects. More explorations. More trying to find out what happened to Eve and everything else like that. Hope everybody enjoy. Until next
time. Oh, yeah.
Later.
Yep.